Kate Chopin was born in 1851 in the southern U.S. state of Missouri to an Irish immigrant father and a mother of Canadian descent. She married at 20 after a standard young woman's education, and before she was 30 had 6 children. Her husband's business failed around that time, causing the family to move to Louisiana, where he managed others' property and opened a general store. This was not enough, however, to pay his debts, and on his sudden death, Chopin was left penniless, forcing her to move back with her mother, who promptly died as well. Chopin took up writing to overcome her depression at the deaths of these much-loved figures so close together. She wrote novels at first. The most famous, The Awakening, 1899, is now highly regarded. However, the feminist ideas Chopin expressed were far ahead of their time, and the book was widely seen as immoral. She turned to short stories, influenced by the French author Guy de Maupassant, but never made much money from these either. She died of a brain hemorrhage in 1904. Her reputation as a major writer had to wait until the feminist movement of the 1960s and 70s.